What's wrong with them?
Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind? They know you're alive.
How would they know that, Oz?
Because they do.
Oh, look, honey. We have a squealer in the house.
A squealer? I'm not a squealer. I've never squealed on anybody in my life.
Well, how do they know, Oz?
They have Cynthia. I need your help.
Yeah.
And I'm your friend.
You know what, Oz? Friendship is overrated. I got enough friends. In fact, I'm thinking about maybe losing a couple.
This could be great. A way for you to get back in the game.
Yes, back in the game.
I don't wish to get back in the game. I like cooking. I like cleaning. And I like to decorate.
We're talking about Cynthia here.
Yes, Cynthia. Your ex-wife?
I think ex would be the key word in that sentence, Oz.
You don't get off your ass and help Oz get Cynthia back. I swear to God, I'll never talk to you again.
If you ever grab me like that again, I will stick a knife in your face. Is that clear? We'll talk about it. But we are doing it over dinner, which is probably ruined by now. Both of you go wash your hands. We eat in 15 minutes. He's kidding.
You better go wash your hands, Oz.